back again with your very lovely and your favorite episode of Good Life, and I hope you're ready with me to travel along with the beautiful three worlds of fashion, home and food, looking up for what's new and what's trendy today, right? So let's take you and be tuned with Rosebowl. So friends and viewers, welcome again to the latest trendy collections and fashion segment today in Good Life, and we are again in Mother Pharmacy, Providence Road and Sanskriti Boutique, showcasing you the latest ethnic wear collections which we have in Wast. We have a lot more to explore over here, so first we have an exclusive collection which we want to tell you. Here it's an owl churidar, if you could see, and this is a super net material churidar on the body with a golden and a pink thread work done over here. Overall, throughout the body you have it. At the end you have a golden border, and yes, the dupatta is of course very much matching to it. You have a golden and a pink color. Let me tell you, the golden lace in the border, and also the material is a Jakarta silk material which has a self print, and of course again a thread work in the middle, just like how is it there in the body. Since the dupatta and the body or the churidar top is having completely of works and thread works, it's of course meant that, and it's mandatory that the bottom should be of course a normal cotton simple bottom. So here you don't have much prints over the bottom. The bottom is of course pink in color. Well, of course you could even match it up or accessorize it up with some other color also, like for example golden color will also suit, but in that terms, in those terms, you will have to use a golden dupatta. Well, always the dupatta and the bottom goes hand in hand, so it should always be like that. Well, we have certain beautiful textures and also clothing materials which of course can be in mix and match. These may not be available in sets over here in Sanskriti, but they have a large in variety. Let me tell you, they have blouses separately, skirts separately, and dupattas of all different and variety colors with different prints and materials and textures to which Kuchinites are looking up for. And here we have such beautiful materials which our designers in Sanskriti will help you in mixing and matching, which actually suits your complexion, your body language and the way you would like to dress up, making you even more beautiful. However, the harmony of your beauty will only be let out if the dress is actually suitable to you. Sanskriti is one such place which where you could hunt for the best clothes you want. Sanskriti is showcasing you something different now. It is an anarkali. It's a very pretty anarkali. Anarkalis are supposed to be like, you know, party wearer functional type. But they can be, of course, you know, using the cotton, normal cotton materials also, you can use it as a casual wear. But here what they have displayed is a totally party wear or a functional dress. So let me just tell you about this. Here you have the anarkali. The total body of the anarkali is green in color mixed up with golden color. The body is completely designed with chanderi silk material, and the yoke part, actually there are two yoke parts over here. If you could notice, this is what for the first yoke part, and this is the middle part where it's completely golden in color in contrast with the green. You have the tissue silk covered in the first yoke part with portly buttons, and also in between you have the thin borders of the green color on the neckline and as well as in the middle. Then there is the second yoke part where we have a small thread work in the middle extending down. It's just a simple plain color with a border again designed with a golden lace and with a zari embroidery work which is white and in golden color. Well, this was about the total top. Now moving on to the dupatta, it's totally chiffon material. The chanderi silk material is of course very mild and it's really comfortable to wear it. But when it comes to the dupatta, dupatta has supposed to be really handy one rather than, you know, just being letting loose. Chiffon materials are meant to be really handy. They actually stick onto your body really well. If you like a dupatta to be chiffon, of course the chiffon remains in the neckline. The thinner you make it, it will be able to remain like that. But some shawls are meant to be let loose or open, but chiffon materials are not like that. Here the texture of the chiffon material itself is really soft. Even though it has a rough look, the texture is really soft. It's really handy. And the chiffon dupatta has a thread work totally. The thread work is a self thread work, and it's again in green color. The border is again given over here is a zari embroidery with a white and golden combination. And we have lots of wonders again like this in Sanskriti which we are yet to explore. So hope you enjoyed this dress. So now from Sanskruti, we have the last and final collection, but looks very unique and different also. If you could observe, there's an ancestor's churidar material, but it's having a check body, check chanderi silk body with a long yoke. If you have observed these long yokes, these might be very much similar to those Pakistani yokes or the churidars which they normally use. They are very much similar to the long yokes that Pakistani salwars are having. The entire body is that, except for the borders. If you could observe, there is a small lining of blue and green color. The blue and green are actually very cool colors, and they often go hand in hand when you actually combine it. So the bottom is of course the blue in color and the dupatta is green in color. Talking about the dupatta in detail, let me just tell you, the dupatta is again having the chanderi silk border along with a beautiful blue lining. So now talking about the dupatta in detail, the dupatta is rightly in contrast with the body of the top or the material over here, especially the yoke part which has been designed in blue. If you could observe, the dupatta is chiffon material and has a self design over it with a round color print. Round print which actually gives a very beautiful look when it comes to the, if you could observe the print on the body, it's totally checks and lines. So the dupatta is of course round color and print. The border has a very beautiful border. It has a blue lining. Plus the chanderi check material has also been lined over there. Now talking about the bottom, is just a normal plain bottom with no jewelry work or sequence work over there. It just comes along with a beautiful color combination. What matches you up first in a color or in a churidar is always the color and the pattern that has been done over here. Normally we observe checks, but not these kind of checks of course. We observe different lines and patterns or designs of check material, normally in black and white combination itself. But this is kind of a rare and a unique material which can turn out to be one of the trendiest if you could come and grab this at Sanskruti. We have a lot more here in checks itself. Anyways, I hope you all enjoyed this very beautiful segment of fashion and good life. Always sync with the trend, and we always represent and give you the best you can have. So that's all for you, just for you in fashion. We bring out in the very next episode more regarding fashion and the latest updates. Till then, and for now, we are moving on to the very beautiful segment of foam. So let's wait and watch for that. ഗുഡ് ലൈഫിലെ ഇന്നത്തെ ഹോം സെഗ്മെന്റ് നമ്മൾ ഷോക്കേസ് ചെയ്യാൻ പോകുന്നത് കുറച്ച് വെറൈറ്റി കിച്ചൺസ് ആണ്. വെൽ, നമ്മൾ ഓരോ റൂംസ് സ്പീക്ക് എ ലോട്ട് ബിക്കോസ് ദേ ആർ ഓൾവേസ് നോൺ ലിവിംഗ് ഒബ്ജെക്ട്സ് ഡെക്കറേറ്റഡ് വിത്ത്. ദാറ്റ് ഡസന്റ് മീൻ ദാറ്റ് റൂംസ് ഡു നോട്ട് റിഫ്ലെക്ട് എനിതിങ്. ഹിയർ വി ഹാവ് എ മോഡുലർ കിച്ചൺ ടു ഷോ യു, എ മോഡൽ ഓഫ് കിച്ചൺ വിച്ച് ഇസ് ആക്ച്വലി ബേസ്ഡ് ഓൺ ദ ന്യൂ ജനറേഷൻ സ്റ്റൈൽ. വെൽ, ന്യൂ ജനറേഷൻ സ്റ്റൈൽ എന്ന് പറയുമ്പോൾ ഇപ്പോഴത്തെ ഒരു ലേറ്റസ്റ്റ് ടെക്നോളജി യൂസ് ചെയ്യുന്നതിനുള്ള മാത്രം ആ ഒരു ടാഗ് ഞാൻ ഉപയോഗിച്ചത്. ലേറ്റസ്റ്റ് ടെക്നോളജി ഇൻ ദ സെൻസ് ഡിഫറെൻറ്റ് ഫ്രം വാട്ട് വി യൂസ് നോർമലി, ലൈക്ക് വുഡ് വെച്ചാണ് നമ്മൾ നോർമലി ചെയ്യുന്നത്, അതൊന്നും മാറ്റി പിടിച്ച് നമ്മളിപ്പോൾ ഇതിനകത്ത് യൂസ് ചെയ്തിരിക്കുന്ന ഒരു സ്പെഷ്യൽ എലമെൻ്റ് ആണ്. കിച്ചൺ എന്ന് പറയുമ്പോൾ തന്നെ നോർമലി യൂസ് ടു ഗിവ് ലീസ്റ്റ് ഇമ്പോർട്ടൻസ് ഫോർ ദാറ്റ്. പക്ഷേ വീട്ടിലുള്ള അമ്മമാർക്കും എസ്പെഷ്യലി ലേഡീസ് ആൻഡ് എ ഫ്യൂ പീപ്പിൾ ഹു ആർ ഇൻട്രസ്റ്റഡ് ഇൻ കുക്കിംഗ്, ദേ വോണ്ട് ദർ കിച്ചൺ ടു ബി വെരി ഡിയർ ആസ് ലിവിംഗ് റൂം ഓർ ബെഡ്റൂം. വീട്ടിലുള്ള എല്ലാ റൂംസും ഈക്വലി ഇമ്പോർട്ടൻ്റ് ആണ്. സോ ദ വേ യു ഡെക്കറേറ്റ് റിഫ്ലെക്ട്സ് എ ലോട്ട്. നമ്മൾ കിച്ചണിലേക്ക് രാവിലെ കയറി ചെല്ലുമ്പം നോബഡി വിഷസ് ടു സീ ദ കിച്ചൺ ഇൻ എ വെരി കയോസ് മാനർ. എവറി വൺ വോൺസ് ഇറ്റ് ടു ബി വെരി നീറ്റ് ലൈക്ക് ഹൗ ഇറ്റ് ഹാസ് ബീൻ ഡൺ വിത്ത് എ ഫ്യൂ അമിനിറ്റീസ് ആൻഡ് ദ മോഡേൺ ട്രെൻഡ്. പ്ലസ് വി റിക്വയർ എ ഡ്യൂറബിൾ ലാസ്റ്റിംഗ് ആൻഡ് ഓൾസോ എ സ്ട്രെങ്തി ആൻഡ് എ വെരി ട്രെൻഡി കിച്ചൺ. ദിസ് ഇസ് വാട്ട് വി നോർമലി എക്സ്പെക്ട്. സോ ആ ഒരു രീതിയിലാണ് നമ്മൾ, ആ ഒരു ഫ്രെയിം സെറ്റിലാണ് നമ്മൾ കിച്ചൺ എല്ലാവരും ഡിസൈൻ ചെയ്യുന്നത്. കിച്ചൺസ് ആർ നോ മോർ ബ്ലീക്ക് ഹോൾസ് ഫോർ എനി ഹൗസ് വൈഫ്സ് ഓർ എനി വൺ ടുഡേ. ദേ ആർ സംതിങ് ടു ബി റിയലി ഡെക്കറേറ്റഡ്. സോ ഇഫ് യു ഗോ ഒബ്സർവ് ദിസ് ന്യൂ ആൻഡ് ട്രെൻഡി കിച്ചൺ, ഇതിൻ്റെ സ്റ്റൈലിംഗ് ചെയ്തിരിക്കുന്നത് ഇറ്റ്സ് വിത്ത് അലുമിനിയം. അലുമിനിയമിൻ്റെ ഷീറ്റ്സ് എക്സ്ട്രാക്ട് ചെയ്താണ് ഇത് ബിൽഡ് ചെയ്തിരിക്കുന്നത്. നോർമലി അലുമിനിയം ഷീറ്റ്സ് നമ്മൾ എവിടെ ഉപയോഗിക്കുന്നത്? കുഡ് യു പ്ലീസ് ഗെസ് ഇറ്റ്? യെസ്, വി നോർമലി യൂസ് ഇറ്റ് ഓൺ ദ റൂഫ് ടോപ്സ്. സോ ആ ഒരു സെയിം ഷീറ്റാണ് എക്സ്ട്രാക്ട് ചെയ്ത് കുറച്ചും കൂടി തിന്നർ ആൻഡ് സോഫ്റ്റർ മെറ്റീരിയൽസ് ആക്കി പോളിഷിംഗ് ഒരേ പ്രോസസ് ചെയ്തിട്ട് വി ആർ യൂസിങ് ഇറ്റ് ഇൻ കിച്ചൺ ടുഡേ. സോ ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് കേപ്പബിൾ ഓഫ് ലാസ്റ്റിംഗ് ഹിയർ ഓൾസോ. സോ ഹിയർ ഇഫ് യു കുഡ് ഒബ്സർവ്, ഇവിടെ ചെയ്തിരിക്കുന്ന കംപ്ലീറ്റ് അലുമിനിയം ഡിസൈൻ വെച്ചാണ്. ആൻഡ് ഓൺ ടോപ്പ് ഓഫ് ദിസ് യു ഹാവ് ഡ്രോയേഴ്സ് ഓൾസോ. ദീസ് ആർ ഓൾ ഡ്രോയേഴ്സ് ഓഫ് ഡിഫറെൻറ്റ് ലെങ്ത് ആൻഡ് സൈസസ്. സം വെയർ യു ക്യാൻ സീ ഡബിൾ, സം വെയർ ട്രിപ്പിൾ ഡ്രോയേഴ്സ്, സം ലോങ് ഇൻ ലെങ്ത്. So the entire table on the top is actually made of granite. There is a single granite piece which has been cut specially for the stove. Here you have three and you can cook simultaneously. And there is an electronic gas which is supported on top with a chimney also. This chimney aanengil ningalku nere food cook cheyyan thanne you get the excess heat which is transferred directly to the chimney. So ningalku aa oru chimney directly on top of the stove thanne ningalku kittunnundu. That's a good idea and there is a large concept also behind it. And then you have dryers extending from one end to the other extreme end. So if you could observe the basins, we have two basins over here and one is like nammal normally single basins aanu use cheyina nammalde korchungudi large and excess use varumbo nammalku rendu basins um of course useful aagum. And also if you could observe the drawers, nammal drawers when just on the pull cheyidagane these are really soft and also just one pull you can extend the drawer. Namukku ivide nammalde kitchen la accessories, spoons, crockery ellam vekkanulla oru facility. Then you have the next drawer. If you just pull it, if you could see the array of stainless steels being arranged for the arrangement of plates. So ningalku cheriya plates okke undengil ningalku ee cycle arrange cheyan with the help of these stainless steel. And also ningalku ningalde veedinte usage normally nammle stainless steels nammle use cheyumbo we normally keep it outside. Angane nammle plates ellam porthu vekkumbothenum what happens is sometimes chala materials when it's exposed so much to outside or so much to the heat and everything chala made plates anengil allengil use cheyna material stainless steel inde oru crockery bolte nammle normally we mount it on wall. Angane wall mount cheyumbo nammle plates anengil stainless steel anengil oru pakshe too much because of too much of exposure it might get shorter angane chalpo oru pakshe adu rusted aagam angane oru baad adverse effects and harmful effects unda aa oru material. But once if you built it like this inside a drawer your plates will remain safe and entire cutlery crockery ella nammal gill thanne use cheyan pattum agane this is from one end to the last another extreme end you have all the drawers extending so ningalku etra spoons cutlets plates ella undengil namukku adinathu use cheyan pinne also if you could observe this one there is a large opening where you could just keep the gas so adinum oru nammal oru opening provide cheedittunde specially and ivide anengil nammal cook cheyina area aanu basin kore kudi and it's extending towards one big end so much of space is also occupied. Nammal kitchen build cheyumbo of course nammal saadhanangal vekkanulla space kodi it's very important. Looking at the amount of space and the amount of utilities or the resources that you keep inside is also another factor. Namukku dharalam plates undengil adu bolte spacious undavana amount of quantity is also required over there. These kitchens have a mark of impeccable finish and a mark of perfection. Care and time has also been wasted to of course get a superb and a perfect kitchen like this. All the materials that have been used really last longer, have a durability and also retaining capacity and means under any weather conditions. Especially the chimney provided on top and all the drawers and a single piece of granite extending from top one end to the other end. If you could observe the above shelves also, they have been decorated in the same way. You have a large number of drawers which are on the top. So ningalku endengilum access cheyanundengil you can even have the facility to keep it on top also. But taarthe mathramalla മുകളിലും നിങ്ങൾക്ക് ഈ ഒരു ഇറ്റ് കംസ് അലോങ് ഒരു സെറ്റായിട്ടാണ് ഇത് വരുന്നത് സോ യു ക്യാൻ ഈവൻ ഡെക്കറേറ്റ് ഓൺ ടോപ്പ് വെൽ കംപ്ലീറ്റ് കിച്ചണിൽ നമ്മൾ യൂസ് ചെയ്തിരിക്കുന്ന മെറ്റീരിയൽസ് കംപ്ലീറ്റ്ലി ന്യൂ ജനറേഷൻ ടൈപ്പിലുള്ളതാണ് ഇറ്റ്സ് ടോട്ടലി ദ ലേറ്റസ്റ്റ് ആൻഡ് ദ മോസ്റ്റ് ട്രെൻഡി തിങ്സ് യു കുഡ് ഒബ്സർവ് ഇൻ ദിസ് കിച്ചൺ. ഇതുപോലത്തെ ഒരുപാട് ക്യൂബ് ഡിസൈൻ കിച്ചൺസ് നമുക്കിപ്പം വരുന്നുണ്ട് വെർ യു ക്യാൻ ഹാവ് യുവർ ഓൺ കസ്റ്റമൈസ്ഡ് ഓപ്ഷൻസ് ആൻഡ് പീപ്പിൾ വിൽ ടേക്ക് ദ ഡിസൈൻ ഫോർ യു ആൻഡ് ഡിസൈൻ ഇറ്റ് ലൈക്ക് ദാറ്റ്. നമുക്ക് ഒരുപാട് മനസ്സിലുള്ള ഡിസൈൻസ് എന്തെങ്കിലും ഉണ്ടെങ്കിൽ കുറച്ചും കൂടി സ്പേഷ്യസ് ആയിട്ടാണ് കിച്ചൺ വേണമെങ്കിൽ യു ക്യാൻ ഡിസൈൻ ഇറ്റ് ലൈക്ക് ദാറ്റ്. ഇഫ് യു ഡോണ്ട് വോണ്ട് ദിസ് മച്ച് ലെങ്ത് യു ക്യാൻ ഈവൻ റെഡ്യൂസ് ഇറ്റ്. അത് നമ്മളുടെ ഓരോരോ ഇഷ്ടങ്ങളാണ്. വെൽ ലെറ്റ് മീ കൺക്ലൂഡ് വിത്ത് വൺ ജസ്റ്റ് വൺ single factor. This is the latest model, single model of one modular kitchen which we showed you today. So modular kitchens lani oru baadu namukku explore cheyanund and there are vast and variety designs that could help your make and home the best place to live in. So that's all for the good life today in the home segment. I'm concluding with that. Let's wait and watch for the new and the variety segment which is up there with the food. So here we have an under segment waiting, so stay tuned with Rosebowl now. So hey viewers, we are back to the one of the very interesting and entertaining segments of Good Life. Yes, the food segment which is very delicious and yeah, the mouth watering segment of today. We are in French Toast and yes, we have someone very special to introduce about the two delicious foods kept over here. So we have Shruti over here. Hi Shruti and welcome to Good Life. What is that today you have to give us?
This is the devil's food cake.
Devil's food cake. Yes. Oh, devil's food cake. Yeah. The name is actually very interesting.
It's called devil's food cake because we use dark chocolate in it. Traditionally, a devil's food cake is basically a cake which is really dark, hence devil. Here we've used a moist chocolate cake, and there's dark chocolate mousse frosting on top, and there's chocolate flakes and chocolate cigar.
Chocolate cigars. Okay, the ones that you have kept on top and on the sides, these are chocolate cigars. And it looks interesting also. So these are certain kinds of chocolate chips which you have broken and just spread or scattered over here on the top layer of the pastries.
No, it's actually chocolate which you shave off, like you get chocolate bars and you just shave it off.
Yeah. It's very soft, like, yet yummy also. Yeah. And the name is also very much interesting. Devil's Foot Cake, because basically it's a dark chocolate cake.
Yes.
So, alright, so let me just ask you, you have Black Forest and everything, right? So does it come along with that same category of that, or
it's
another version?
It is slightly different from Black Forest in the sense that Black Forest has whipping cream as well. So it breaks down. There's chocolate ganache and there's whipping cream and there's cherry in there. And the sponge in it is really thin layer.
Yes.
Here the sponge, if you notice, it's really thick.
It's really thick. So, because Black Forest, as soon as you put it into your mouth, really sings off.
Yeah.
So that's a thin layer what you're
thin
talking
layer
about.
Of sponge. Yeah.
So unless and until I have this, I won't be able to know whether it's a thick one or a thin one.
Yeah.
Anyways, it looks very tempting also. So let me just tell you the devil's food cake.
Food cake. Yeah.
All right. So here I'm gonna have in Good Life devil's food cake and French toast. So are we ready?
Yes, please.
Yeah, sure. So if you could notice the layers, it's like, alright, what about the which layer, which flavor have you used for the top one?
There's no flavoring, there's basically dark chocolate mousse frosting, so there's dark chocolate in the frosting.
Alright.
So no other flavor than
chocolate. Yeah. No other flavor than chocolate.
That's why it's devil's food cake, because there's so much dark chocolate in it.
Anyways, there's a devil's food cake, no more just talking, just gonna have it. It's just yummy.
Okay, thank you.
I'm just loving it.
Yeah.
And yeah, as you said, there's a thick layer. The chocolate has a very thick layer. But the thick thing actually, you know, takes time to chewing, so that taste and the flavors get mixed up in your tongue so well, and you get the real chocolate essence of it.
Yeah.
It's absolutely yummy. Especially when you mentioned about those cigars, I would love to have them.
Yeah. Pull it out.
Yeah.
Chocolate cigars.
And of course,
we use Belgian chocolate, so I mean, that's the main difference between, say, a regular cake and this cake, because we use Belgian chocolate.
Yeah. Belgium chocolate, Even I remember I was telling that they normally use Belgium chocolates because Belgium chocolate drink, we have once a milk chocolate drink we had over here.
Yeah,
and
hot chocolate.
Hot chocolate drink, exactly.
Yeah.
So there also we use the Belgium chocolates over here.
Yeah.
So that's a major difference in French toast. So come on guys, don't wait, go grab it out, your devil's food cake, which is absolutely yummy, as she said. Alright, so here we have something else waiting for me, so let's move into that.
Yeah. That is a tart. That's almond pear tart.
So, almond.
Yeah.
Wow. Almond is meant to be one of those healthiest among the tree nuts, I guess.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, it's good for the brains because it's in the shape of, I mean, they say that the nut, the way it looks, it's good for that part of your body. So.
But I have heard something very different. It promotes heart of the health and as well as prevents gaining weight also. It maintains your weight.
Okay.
And as well as having, like, you know, we say, a saying goes, an apple a day keeps a doctor away. A handful of healthy almond nuts can also prevent you from diseases and stays always healthy.
Okay.
You know, it's packed with a number of nutritious benefits like that.
Yes.
So having almond in various versions, like for example in almond tartle, right? Almond.
This is almond pear tart. There's pear in it as well. Yeah.
All right. All right. So we are gonna taste this one. So could you please tell me how the preparation has been done?
So this is a tart. The base is shortcrust pastry. What shortcrust pastry means is just butter, flour, and egg. Sometimes egg is added, sometimes it's not added.
It's not,
And there's sugar. And then on top is the pear, the shiny bit.
Oh,
and then there's almond cream filling.
cream filling just below the layer of the pastry.
Yes.
All right.
Just above the layer of the pastry and below the pear is almond cream.
Which
is basically only powdered almond. Mm-hmm. And there's sugar and there's egg.
Yeah. All right. Sugar, egg and powdered almond.
Yeah. This would be loved by somebody who loves almonds and who loves pears.
Mm.
And this is one of my favorite desserts.
All right. Yeah. Almond is your favorite.
Almond and the pear. The combination.
The combination is absolutely nice. And as you said, the powdered almond is being just mixed with sugar, flour and...
No. The powdered almond is in the center, which is the cream.
Cream.
So that's butter. Almond powder and eggs.
Butter, almond powder and eggs. Yeah. All right. Yeah. You're not adding so much of sugar into this or like...
No. The sugar is very less. In fact, when you taste it, you'll know. It's more of an adult dessert because it's not very sweet.
Sweet.
But it's so healthy for kids as well because as you said, there's almond and there's pear in it. So...
Okay, so this is like an adult dessert, but that doesn't mean that adult desserts are not yummy. They are yummy, but they are healthy too. And yes... The layers are actually not so thick as the one we saw over here in a pastry. Yeah. It's quite different over here.
Yeah.
So probably we can have it as a sweet dish or as a dessert after a heavy meal.
Yes.
So this is one like that. Yeah. Anyways, this is also nowhere less yummy and tempting than the devil's food cake. So this is almond. It's healthy also. All right, Shruti, this is your favorite. So would you like to taste it along with me?
Okay, sure.
All right. Very sweet also,
mm-hmm.
and especially I got those nuts.
Mm-hmm.
The nuts along with that sweet combination, along with the creamy flair, it goes really well.
Mm-hmm.
And yes, nothing else to say but just simply delicious and amazing. Yeah. So guys, here we come to the end of today's episode. All good things must come to an end also, right? So Shruti, it was a pleasure having you over here. Thank you so much for being with us. Anyways, we'll be back with more interesting foods and yet yummy places like this so that you can come here, have it to the fullest till your stomach gets full. All right, so don't be worried about the diet. It's a healthy and a tasty combo together that what we showcase you always in good life. Hoping to see you next time, same channel, same time. Till then and for now, this is Blessy Korean signing off. Bye-bye and take care.